Yeah, Liam here again. Time for one of our weekly Company of Hero 2 games. I'm running really, really late this morning. You might be able to hear in my voice. One of our weekly Company of Hero 2. I totally left the sound on in the background. Anyway, I'm running really late. I was up until like 1:30 in the morning playing Rocket League last night. And I am beyond tired right now, so if you bear with me just a moment whilst I get rid of everything that I don't need so that we don't have any nasty notifications popping up in the way, and then we'll get down to it. Let me know if the audio is okay. Anybody would like to join in, obviously let us know as soon as you can. I'm hoping a few more people will join in, because I mean, it's in a Humble Bundle right now, guys. It's really cheap. Why aren't you all buying it? Such a good game. Hey, Tom Low Shang, thanks for hosting. Oh, and we actually have enough people for a 2-on-2. It looks like, today at least, that it will actually be me and Matt teaming up, which will be fun. I've just changed the game on Twitch to actually be correct now, because it was still saying it was Dawn of War 2, which is not right, is it? Hey, Steelershed, thanks for hosting. And man, I am so tired. I cannot believe how long I was playing Rocket League for last night. All because I wanted to check out the new map. And it didn't appear. I was playing for, I think, maybe 2-3 hours last night until the early hours of the morning, and I just could not get the new map. I did get a cool video though. I made a cool video, which is on YouTube. Go on our YouTube channel. Hey, thanks for hosting, JD Winnegar. And again, apologies if I sound rough. I actually only woke up like 1/2 hour ago. And I woke up to news of Mad Max. I woke up to comments from Aspen Media on Reddit. And then I had to do this. And man, I'm running really, really late today. It's probably why I sound a little bit rough. But me and Matt, another dream team today, the British forces. We're in it together. Yeah, I do love this game. I do. I've got over 40 hours in this game now, which is absolutely ridiculous, isn't it, really? Right. I tried that one before, and I wasn't a fan of that commander. And I think I accidentally got rid of the one I actually like. So I think I'm gonna... I'm just gonna have to go with that one. If you're just starting out with Linux, man, don't listen to people who tell you all sort of random distros. You want to start with, ideally, Ubuntu or Mint. Both are aimed at a general audience. If anybody tells you any difference, then they're probably quite biased towards their particular distribution. And it annoys me when people recommend smaller distributions to newcomers. Just stick with Ubuntu or Mint as your starting point. Once you get more into Linux and understand a bit more, then yeah, definitely check out other distributions. Oh man. Right, I'm gonna need that. Oh, damn. Oh, I'm going to have to send them back as well. God damn. Well, Makarov, for me, 40 hours is quite long. Because obviously with the work that I do, I'm always constantly shifting between different games to write about them and to video them and to live stream them. So I don't actually get a massive amount of time in reality to play games for me. I mean, Company of Heroes 2 is one of the few games where I'm constantly going back to for me, if that makes sense. Yeah, you, with one of the good things about Linux is that you can do a dual boot. So basically, you can split your hard drive in half or, you know, any size that you want. And Linux will install something called Grub. It's a bootloader that enables you to pick between different distribution, different operating systems at boot. And you can set it by default to boot into Windows if you want. What? Oh my god. What's going on?
Message received and understood.
Whoa, what was that? Oh. Damn. Hello. No, he's over there. Fire, 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 come on.
The new engineer section is waiting for orders.
Man, these guys are really annoying.
Reinforcements are ready. A supply carrier and weapon sections are available.
Alright, what do I need? Oh, that was a flare from Matt, okay. Me snapper. There he is.
Armored cars can now be built.
Our flanks. Engine shut up. This is bad.
Right, I'm now starting to get somewhere. This is a bit better.
Ready to go.
Now.
Oh wait, haven't I got... Yeah, I have.
Squad knocked out.
Oh good, he's coming right to it.
We're losing a capture point.
Damn it, these guys are really, really fast. Supplies I cannot keep up with it.
An engineer unit is ready for action.
Fire! Machine gun hitting us!
Enemy threatening a capture point.
Sappers ready. Open fire.
The enemy caught our supply line. Tank gun ready to do some damage.
Sorry, I didn't see the chat there. I'm a little bit focused on trying not to fail so hard. The last release, Warhammer, it's really good. I'm really, really enjoying that one, especially the Last Stand. If you check back on our past few live streams, we did some Last Stand on Monday. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no. This could not be going any worse. Run. Ah.
Squad knocked out. Tank gun and crew now ready for action.
Right, you know what? I'm gonna go. Oh. Fire. Yes. there they are. Okay. I need... Where's Matt?
RE Sappers reporting in. Anti-tank guns is gone.
Damn, too late.
Sappers, ready for orders. Man that anti-tank gun. Time for a bit of marching.
Your bloody... Our supply line's broken.
Working around the side!
Infantry section of Tommy's has been trained.
Cover! Grenade!
Oh shoot. These guys are just too fast. Can't keep up with them. Come on, just quickly take that. And then... Come on, you're okay. I can do it.
Sappers back to full strength. Pay attention. Orders. HQ is sending us medical supplies, lads.
Mark 3 waiting for orders.
The AT gun you ordered is ready.
Oh crap.
Get moving! We're buggered!
We've just lost some armor. We've 100 points left. The firepower of Pierce and Bren guns will be available. An anti-tank gun.
Armor.
Units can now use Pierce launchers to take on armor and Bren guns for extra firepower. Special units are on their way.
Moving to a new firing position.
Matt's there, just casually driving through all the walls. Oh dear, that did not go well. No, me and Matt are on the same team.
Ready to spot and attack nearby enemy vehicles.
And we're losing really badly right now.
Steady then.
These guys have just completely outmatched us. Oh god damn, I didn't even see them. There's no way we can do this. They've got all the fuel points. We just...
An engineer unit is ready for action.
It's gonna be impossible.
Is ready for battle.
Pay attention. Orders. Fire, lads. Hard work never killed no one. New job, sir. Nice position there. We're taking it.
Holy crap, the size of that.
Someone's shooting us!
Oh god, there's just too many of them.
Sorry, chaps, but I...
We've lost a Mark III armored car. All nearby units are ready to coordinate a barrage on the target.
Just too many of them.
HQ is under attack. Typical enemy trick, isn't it? We've 25 points left.
Oh god. Getting annihilated.
The enemy is trying to overrun our HQ.
Oh my god, I've never been beaten this badly. Well, that's one way to start the day, by a horrific loss in Company of Heroes 2. Damn. I cannot believe how badly we just lost. It's the worst game I've ever had. Oh, looks like it's me and Matt. Alright, just waiting on Matt. I imagine he's changing the map at the moment. Alright, here we go. Now it's actually me against Matt. Get it on.
Pay attention. Orders. Time to be tumbling along, lads. Off to you, Al.
Platoon command post is coming as required.
Let's try something different. I like the sound of that. Land mattress rocket artillery.
Section of Tommies has been trained.
HQ is sending us medical supplies, lads.
Better explosives are incoming.
Orders are here.
New machine gun crew ready and waiting. Machine gun crew awaiting orders. Of better grenades are being made available to the infantry.
Moving up as ordered. Oh, tiny bit of lag there for a split second. I do very rarely get lag in this game, which is a big reason why I like it. The multiplayer always seems so smooth in comparison to a lot of games.
The new engineer section is waiting for orders.
Position taken.
Very well, Ben. Who's got the piggies?
Ready and waiting. Easier than picking up a booty. Awaiting ignition secured.
Time for a bit of marching. You bloody soldiers, are you?
Right, I really need to build up my fuel supply. Oh, hello. Oh dear. Right, let's just send them away. Gonna need a bit of support there. A mortar emplacement now, so I need 400 manpower to take out that.
The AT gun you ordered is ready.
Loaded and ready.
We have 200 points remaining. With Bowforce cannons.
That's better. Green back at full strength. Orders is here.
There's a lot you can do with a bit of plastic explosive and a brain gun.
Back. Come on, we've got places to be.
Oh, that's already got a bit on it, isn't it? Okay. Okay.
Wash your ears out.
Just give us a target.
Time to go.
The ability is ready.
Nearly got enough for the building that I want.
Commandos are ready.
Pay attention. Orders. Get a dressing on that. Get the walking wounded back in the fight.
Ready for orders?
I can sing, you know.
Sabbath back to full strength.
Yeah.
flamethrower versus flamethrower. Can't get close. That's so annoying.
So I did. Only there was an officer's arse. So I get the glass out and
I need a tank. 320. I can hold on for that long.
Centaur Akak tank, ready and waiting for orders.
Alright, now this game is going to go a bit differently. Or not, he's got a bigger tank. Ha, but I've got that. Oh, it's not my territory. Okay.
The enemy have wiped out an infantry section.
Ready to go.
Squad knocked out. Enemy threatening a capture point. We're losing a capture point. The enemy are attacking an emplacement. Wireless intercepts put Harry Hun on 200 points.
Oh, that came in handy.
Right then, lads.
Man, those gun emplacements are awesome.
We've 75 points left.
requested.
Chappers, ready to... Shit, I can fix that.
Oh no. Damn it, Matt.
The new engineer section is waiting for orders.
Aye, orders time. Moving to your new spot.
Machine gun firing! They said they like me!
Damn it.
For panic, but we've only got 50 points left.
Ready for orders.
A galley under fire. Capture itself.
Hang on, chaps. Orders.
This is my last ditch effort to not lose. Just take it and then we can move back. Go, go, go. Now.
Moving now. to beat.
Armor ready.
The Centaur Akak tank has been destroyed.
There's no way he's taking this back now, though.
There's a rather splendid Cromwell ready to go.
Cromwell, nice and steady though.
Get out of action. Sappers ready for the off. Done. Watch where you're walking. Starting on a Bofors position.
Infantry squads will soon have additional manpower. Infantry squads can have an additional infantryman.
Sight seal, rifle loaded. Moving out to yon place as ordered.
Engine ticking over. Let's move.
Alright, I think I pretty much have this game in the bag now. There's no way he can get past three gun emplacements. No way. Tank supported by a sniper. One way to do it. Bet he didn't expect that. Makarov, no, I don't use the tech map. I don't. As someone mentioned it before, but I've never really bothered with it.
The enemy are weakening. They're down to 100 points.
Getting in there.
Order, is it?
Yeah, Makarov, I'm not really too worried about him seeing units moving right now, because he doesn't really have anything left, because he just tried to do a push on this point just now, but I mowed down a tank and three squads, and I'm pretty sure that was all he had left, because I've got all the main points now. Because bearing in mind, I've got a gun emplacement, and oh look, another gun emplacement, and I got a land mattress down there as well. And I'm building yet another gun emplacement, so there's just no way he could do it. I mean, I've got machine gunner, I'm very well protected. Game over. I win again.
When will the enemy learn, I wonder?
Good game, Matty. Better luck next time. Alright guys, that'll be it from myself and Matt today. We've actually run a little bit over time for Matt. But he did pretty well that time. That's probably one of his best matches. He was a little bit close to winning, if I didn't have a plan. But I will be back streaming on Friday at the earliest for our usual weekly live stream. So we'll say thanks for the game, Matt. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.